Last year, these three people had the most popular track on this radio show with We Control the Sunlight. This is the follow-up, Ali and Fila and Jaden, Coming Home. And of course, they want to be sure that the package is right, so they asked Axie Mines for a great remix, and it will be released on the Future Sound of Egypt. The track before that, Ferry Corsten and Aruna, Live Forever, by popular demand. Again, the Shogun remix that's currently destroying the dance floors worldwide. This week, another great feature. You might know this week's guest as the singer of my track Shivers, or Dark Side of the Moon, her rock-solid voice. Welcome to the show, Susanna. You're on the verge of releasing your second artist album, the follow-up to Closer, called Brave. Are you such a brave girl?
I think we all have our brave and not so brave moments. And actually, there are a couple of reasons why I decided to call the album Brave. First of all, it refers to the track Brave, which I wrote about how it takes courage sometimes to open up, show your vulnerable side and fall in love. Also, getting in touch with that vulnerable side and showing it is something that vocalists are doing constantly, either to produce touching vocals or during performances. And as an album title, Brave also refers to how it takes courage to step out of your comfort zone and aim at making your dreams come true, which is not always an easy thing to do, but I really believe that fortune favors the brave. So yeah, basically brave can be a metaphor for many things, and I hope people will be able to relate to that, and to the album, of course.
Let's listen to two tracks from Susanna's new album. In just a little bit, you heard a track with Shogun, Only You. Right now, Susanna and Beat Surface, A Different World, from the album Brave.
With my head in the clouds, when you are near, leave me breathless, hold me close. With my feet on the ground, when you push me aside, out of reach, at the speed of light. Oh,
This week's Estate of Trance album feature is about Susanna's new album, Brave. We heard some bits and pieces of the album on the show already. What is your absolute favorite track from the album?
Oh, it's always so hard to pick favorites. I mean, I feel connected to different tracks for different reasons. For example, lyrically, Brave is the most personal track on the album for me. And then there's Down to Nothing, which is a great track to perform live. And I mean, I could go on like this, but I don't want to be a bad sport, so if I have to choose one, I would say Brave.
And you're touring a lot lately. What's coming up next? A Brave world tour?
Well, a world tour would be great, of course. But from the top of my head, Ukraine is coming up, as well as Prague and hopefully some more gigs in Asia. I had my first Asian performance in Taiwan in April, which was a lot of fun, great experience. So I'd be looking forward to going back to that region. And we've been talking about a small tour in the Middle East, possibly. So yeah, I'm definitely excited to get to share Brave with a lot of different crowds the coming months.
Thank you very much, Susanna. Check it out, her new album. This is another track featuring Shogun, Only You.